Assalamu alaikum. Today I'm going to be dealing with John chapter 10 verse 30, where Jesus is supposed to have said, I and my Father are one. The evangelist or the pastor is saying that God Almighty and Jesus Christ are one based upon this verse. But this is a text. Where is the context? If you read the context, the before and after statements juxtaposed with verse 30, you would understand exactly why did Jesus Christ said, I and my Father are one. So to understand why he said that, let's go to the same John chapter 10, verse 23. As we read down, it will give us a clear indication as to why did Jesus Christ said, I and my Father are one. So verse 23, it begins by saying, and Jesus Christ walked in the Solomon's temple alone, and the Jewish came and surrounded him. They begin to brandish their finger, trying to cause trouble. And Jesus said, I've told you, and you don't believe in me. The work that I do are for my Father. And they bear witness with me. If you don't believe in me, believe in the works that I do at least. My sheep, they hear me, and I give them eternal life. And no one amongst you, the Jew, can take them out of my Father's hand, because I and my Father are one. In this, to see to it that if a man is in faith, he remains in faith. I agree with that. God Almighty and Jesus Christ are one. In purpose, they are one. God Almighty in Jeremiah, Isaiah, Nehemiah, John the Baptist, Moses, and Muhammad are one in purpose, not in power, glory, omniscient. No. In purpose, they are one. I can tell you clearly right now that I travel all over the world to deliver the word of God. So me and God Almighty are one in purpose, because the purpose of God Almighty is to, reform the people, and my purpose is to reform the people. So in purpose, we are one, not in power, glory, omnipotent, omniscient, and divinity. No, that's not the case. Now, if you're still hanging on the fact that Jesus Christ said, I and my Father are one, John chapter 10, verse 30, then I will refer you to John chapter 17, verse 20, where Jesus said, God Almighty, I in you, God, you in me, them in us. Who is the them? The disciple? In us. Us in them, them in us, we in you, so that we become one. Does that mean 12 God, the disciple, plus God Almighty, 13, plus Jesus Christ, 14 God? No, that purpose is in oneness.